the Nostril mix.
Oh, so how? This morning from the strangest dream, I was in the biggest army the world has ever seen. We were marching as one on the road to the Holy Grail. Started out seeking fortune and glory. It's a short song, but it's a hell of a story when you spend your lifetime trying to get your hands on the Holy Grail. Well, have you heard about the Great Crusade? We ran into millions and nobody got paid. Yeah, we raised four corners of the globe for the Holy Grail.
Millions and nobody
everybody got paid. Yeah, we raised four corners of the globe for the Holy Grail.
Lee Strange, I'm the 2016 league coach for the Bruce Rock Football Club, which plays in the Eastern Districts Football League in Western Australia. Bruce Rock's a predominantly agricultural town, based around farming, mixed grains and livestock. Like a lot of agricultural towns in Western Australia, we've seen a fair population decline and we have worked very, very hard on our facilities to make sure we've got somewhere for people of the town to come and enjoy sport on the weekends. Have you seen in the video, the community and also the council have been very supportive of sport and recreation in Bruce Rock, and the football club is a big part of that. The scoreboard that we're applying for in the grant is exceptionally old. It consistently breaks down and we spend a lot of money on it, money that we have to rely on agriculture to bring in, and with a run of bad years it's become increasingly difficult to keep up and going. The facilities is regarded as probably one of the best in country football, and the scoreboard would just be the icing on the cake to finish the complex off and make it a facility that people want to come down and be involved with our football club and stay involved with football for longer term. Thank you very much for your support, and we look forward to hearing from you.